Hi and welcome to another useful video. In this video, we will learn about conditional clauses. But before we start, here is a short introduction. We make conditions all the time, right? For example, consider a sentence. If you help me, I will help you. This is a condition. You have to help me first. Only then will I help you. To express this idea, we use the conjunction if. Because of this reason, conditional clauses are also called if clauses. Any clause is actually a dependent or subordinate clause. There are mainly four types of conditional clauses. They are zero conditional, first conditional, second conditional and third conditional. In this video, we will learn about the first, the zero conditional and the first conditional. The zero conditional is used to talk about situations that are always true. I will give you an example. If you heat ice, it melts. This is a universal truth. Hence, we use the zero conditional here. Now here is the most important thing to remember. In the zero conditional, we use a present tense in both clauses. For examples, if you give respect, you get respect. You can see that here both clauses use the simple present tense. Another example, if you eat much, you get fat. Here also both clauses use the simple present tense. Now the first conditional is used to talk about real and possible situations. The main difference between zero conditional and first conditional is in the grammar. In the zero conditional, we use present tenses in both clauses. In the first conditional, we use a simple present tense in the if clause and will plus first form of the verb in the main clause. Examples are, if you heat ice, it will melt. You can see that here the verb in the if clause is in the simple present tense, whereas the verb in the main clause is in the simple future. That means we used the first form of the verb after will. If you give love, you will get love. Here also, the verb in the if clause is in the simple present tense and the verb in the main clause is in the simple future. If you study hard, you will get good marks. If you are a good boy or a good girl, everybody will love you. Now here are the main points again. The zero conditional and first conditional are interchangeable in most cases. All structures are different. In the zero conditional, we use the present tense in both clauses. In the first conditional, we use simple present tense in the if clause and simple future in the main clause. Note that instead of will, you can also use can or may in the main clause, depending on the meaning. Another important thing to remember is that you cannot use would or could in the zero or first conditional. This is a mistake that a lot of students make. Avoid it. Did you like this video? If so, please subscribe. And when you subscribe, you will also get a grammar ebook for free. Just leave a comment below and mention your email ID. This ebook will be emailed to you. Thank you.